that story, getting Legolas to Birmingham. Where should we start from? Where should we start from? Somewhere far, far from Birmingham, like the 21st century.
Cuba.
Pardon?
Ukraine.
The Ukraine. Anywhere in particular in the Ukraine? Or just
Kiev.
Kiev, Ukraine. Alright, Legolas getting us from Kiev to Birmingham using a mangle. Legolas woke up that morning with a large, swollen head. Ah, I have so much pain in my head after drinking all that vodka and other Russian drinks. What I must do is return to the home of the elves and therefore save myself the pay of this said ache. Leaping out of his window, he realized that he was naked. Luckily, he noticed a passing babushka. Grabbed her clothes, he squeezed into them. Looking around, he noticed a small chicken jumping on it. He whipped it into a frenzy. Off they went until they came to the sea. Unfortunately, it drowned. And just then, Legolas realized that his clothes were waterlogged. Oh. Down! He stroked. Pulling them off, he pushed them into a large mangle, which he miraculously used to squeeze all the water out. Unfortunately, he caught his own left forelock in the mangle. A large eagle swooped down and plucked him and his mangle into the air, flying straight to the distant land of Birmingham. Dropping the mangle, it crashed onto Birmingham and killed everyone. The end. Thank you very much.
Anyone from Birmingham here?
Anybody from Birmingham?
Anyone from Birmingham? Oh, is it Birmingham? It's a lovely place. You'd be from Sully Old, which is possibly Sully Old.
No, it's a great place, though. You might not.